ظاهر كيو ار بلس على
That's a sad day for cricket. And above all, we from Sri Lanka condemn all forms of violence. And particularly when violence is directed at a sporting team and a national team that is renowned, we are further saddened by this unfortunate incident. Our president, in consultation with the cricketing authorities, have advised the players to return home.
Thank you.